This video is completely generated by AI. Will it be good enough to replace all of our content in the future? We'll see. I created some code that creates videos like this with a single press of a button. It will automatically select a topic for the video, create content for that topic, then it will make a voiceover based on the script, and it will generate the video completely with AI. And on top of all that, I wrote code to edit it, which includes background music and subtitles.
It is fully automated, so I can literally do this while my videos are being generated.
I tested this on a new TikTok channel. Every day for a month, I've been uploading 3 TikToks a day, and I'll share the results later in this video. To keep my videos consistent, I've set up a list with 100 quotes from different people, which it will select one of as a basis for the script of the video. This is the first step in the process, but there's much more to come. First, let me show you what the full AI generated video looks like.
Ever wondered what creativity really is? Albert Einstein once said, "Creativity is intelligence having fun." So unleash your inner genius and let your mind play.
I'm creating the script by using the ChatGPT functions API. This way I can make sure that the data is always returned in the same way, which makes it more reliable. For generating the voiceover, I'm using a platform called ElevenLabs. ElevenLabs has a catalog with a lot of AI generated voices, and it's very easy to use. You just put in a script and it will output an audio file you can put under your videos. It actually
sounds super impressive.
You can hear it now.
Next up, it's time to generate the video content. I'm using the previous audio files from ElevenLabs to determine the length of the video that needs to be generated. I'm also using ChatGPT to create new prompts that are perfect for video generation. I made sure that these prompts will also be in sync with each other so that the video is hopefully going to have the same kind of style. The model I'm using to generate the video is called Deform Stable Diffusion. This is quite a heavy model, so I decided to run it on Replicate instead of my local machine. From here, it's pretty easy to change all the parameters and create your own AI generated video. With this, we're almost at the end of the process. While it's generating the video, let me tell you something about Replicate AI. Replicate makes it super simple to test and play around with the latest AI models. They have a huge catalog of different models which you can try out and also connect with it via an API, which is actually pretty straightforward. The Replicate team was nice enough to sponsor me with some credits I could use for this video. So huge thanks to them. And yeah, I really like the product as well. Try it out yourself on replicateai.com. Now that we have the video and audio files, it's time to do the editing. I'm using a library called Editly. This is a Node.js library that can edit videos based on the JSON object. For the subtitles, I actually wanted to show them word by word. This is something that TikTokers use to keep the attention of their audience. I created a function that calculates how long the word should be on the screen based on the length of the audio clip. Now, all that's left is to press a button and the video should roll out. The AI generated videos you have seen so far are definitely not the first version. I already did a lot of changes to make them more TikTok proof. For example, I've changed all text symbols to not show up in the subtitles with like things like a comma or exclamation mark. The video generation was a bit choppy at first, so I switched to a higher frames per second, which made it a lot more smooth. I've also tested out some other video generation algorithms, but I ended up at Deform Stable Diffusion. I still was not quite happy. I wanted to do even more improvements, so I decided to ask Lieke. She's a TikTok expert and professional. We exchanged a couple of tips. So she said like, hey, There's like a delay before the audio starts, and you should just start talking right away because TikTok audience usually does not have any attention. It needs to be like a lot choppier. She also suggested to change the voice to a voice that speaks a bit faster so you have more retention. This resulted into a better video, made it more watchable and also more fast-paced.
We completed the whole process. Let's compare one of my older videos to a newer one and you'll see the difference.
Are you ready to unlock the power of happiness? We have the choice to make ourselves miserable or happy and strong. The amount of work is the same. Remember, happiness is an attitude. Choose to be happy and watch your life transform.
What does success really mean to you? Success is not about how high you've climbed. It's about making a positive difference in the world. Because in the end, our impact on others defines our own success. Reach higher.
So now it's time to upload a couple of videos every day on TikTok and see how they perform.
Unfortunately, I had to do this the hard way. TikTok does have an API, but my application got rejected. This means I have to manually upload all of my TikTok videos, which is definitely a pain in the ass. I was quite happy when I was done with all of this. As you can see, the first couple of videos did not get a lot of views. Slowly, the views increased a bit to around like 200-300 views. But overall, it did not get watched a lot. There was one video, however, that got like 3,000. And that was actually when I stopped uploading after I was uploading for a while. So I think for some reason, that one got pushed in the algorithm.
In this whole process, I've learned a lot about generating AI videos and like how it works. With a bit of time and effort, I think I could create way better videos and make like a whole automated TikTok or YouTube channel. I really think that this will become a trend and a lot of our content will become AI generated in the future. Especially now with services like HeyGen, where you can even get like a personalized avatar. So you could even have still have like the relationship with your favorite content creator while watching an AI generated video. If you want to see all the AI generated videos, check out AI Motivate Minds on TikTok. And also want to really thank Replicate again for sending me some of their credits. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.